40 years old, Victoria Asarifi wanted nothing more than to be a mum.
That was my main goal. But then it took a different turn.
After 10 years of heavy periods and abnormal bleeding, she knew something was wrong. The underlying cause was endometrial cancer.
You really don't know what's actually going on with your body if you don't get checked up.
Victoria needed gastric bypass surgery and a hysterectomy to cure her disease. Doctors at the Mater Hospital are now seeing more cases, forecasting a 50% surge by 2040.
There is no screening test or program for endometrial cancer, and we really do